Welcome again to Corn Snack Corner.
Corn Snack Corner.
In this new regular feature of the show, which will never happen again, we're not going to consume these lovely corn snacks that are littered around this bowl of things.
In fact, those are potato snacks and pretzels and Bombay mix.
Stay away from that. Today it's going to be piff versus paff. It's a face-to-face, it's a head-to-head, it's a crisp-off in Corn Snack Corner.
Corn Snack Corner.
In left corner, or blue, or however it works in boxing, we've got...
Ooh.
Chitters. Twisted Chitters Flamin' Hot. There's no G in flaming. Flamin' Hot. Now,
wow.
For any of you who haven't had those before, let me tell you, that is a bang-on snack. Bang.
Yeah. What I would say, we'll talk more about the shape when they're at the packet.
And in the red corner, or the right corner over here, fighting out of the corn snack is... Nice and spicy.
Oh, Old Faithful.
This is like Hulk Hogan versus Macho Man Randy Savage.
This is like Rocky versus Drago.
So as you can see, let's just forget about the snacks for starters. They're both in a pound.
Yeah.
They've both gone for the red and orangey sort of colour coding system.
Can I just say what I've noticed?
Of course.
That bag looks bigger.
Yeah.
Look at the content.
Look at grammage. Look at grammage.
Whoa. Don't be fooled by the bigger bag.
Big on grammage. So already, knickers, knackers, knockers.
Hashtag knickers, knackers, knockers.
He's taking the minimum lead. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to crack the bag.
Hashtag crack the bag.
What happens as well, do you know, in some... When people are eating hot chilies and stuff, they'll have milk to cool them down. Just in case we get too hot, we've got salt vinegar.
as we're just going to crack the bag, #crackthebag.
Crack the bag.
And then we'll all have a little sniff of the chitters in Corn Snack Corner.
Corn Snack Corner. Obviously, we've got the aerial photography happening overhead.
Press the red button for that view.
Yeah. We said
Jonathan, with the weather.
Not a great deal on the nose of the chitters.
No.
You'd expect a good whiff.
What, the knobbly waggly corn snack?
Oh, you'll know what's going on with this one. This is the classic.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
No point.
Really ill for you at home?
Instantly recognised.
Yes.
It reminds me of a bench stood in front of a vending machine in Parbat.
Do you know I can get free fizzy water?
Yeah.
Do you know I can stop whenever I want, but I'm just going to go. Just after one more.
All right. So, should we go with the chitters first?
Yeah. Chitters.
Okay. One on.
Look at the bag.
Look at it.
You see? Look inside the bag. I thought they were all little individuals.
Look at that. Like a little.
What's
like
it? A little... Story of my life.
Story of my life.
Huge bag, small cheetah.
It's like that potato tornado thing they had.
One for you at all. Ooh. Right then, fellas.
See, what I will say is, have you all seen the cartoon Chester Cheeto Cat?
Oh, yes.
It looks like he's curled these down, really.
Or curled them out.
Yeah. In we go then with the chitters, the twisted, the flaming hot. Bang, let's get it.
Texture, consistency,
melts in the mouth.
It reminded me of when you were a kid at school, you had mammoth bites.
Same texture as
mammoth bites.
But flaming hot on the bag,
a little bit.
There's a bit of heat.
What I found was that you put it in your mouth and you start crunching it, and it is a bit light and airy and not much flavour. But then when you get to the centre, it's a burst of flavour.
Well, trust me, when you're on bag number three.
Right. Yeah. Maybe the heat's got to develop.
Yeah. It's got a twinge.
It's not a monster munch flavour, is it? And you can say it's very soft. It's very melt in the mouth.
Consistency's all right on that.
I like that.
Right then, second in this head-to-head in Corn Snack Corner.
Corn Snack Corner.
Is the... Nicky, Nacky, Knocky, the nice and spicy. Here we go.
Okay.
Oh, they are knobbly bobbly.
Oh, yeah, what?
They're just stuck together.
Baby's fingers.
My fingers.
One for the people at home.
Oh, okay, I'll stop together.
Let's see what we make of these. In we go, chaps. We've cracked the bag, get it in.
Yeah.
Oh. Mm. Oh. 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 Mm. They're strong, aren't they?
The sweet.
What the chitters do is they
poke,
sort of massage your face, knickknacks, bang.
There's a fruity tang to that.
Yeah. And the cloying as well. They stick around, stick around your teeth.
Obviously, it's got to be fair what we're doing, so we have to go back there.
Anybody need a palate?
Of course, judge's decision is final. And Billy McCartney being the connoisseur of the corn snack in Corn Snack Corner.
Corn Snack Corner.
We'll go to him for the results.
Do we get a say?
Well, we can all express an opinion, but...
What is the criteria?
Which is the best?
Which is the best?
I mean, would you usually, describe any particular characteristic of each one?
Do you know, I really like the spiciness of the knick-knack flavour. It's lovely. And I love the softness of these. I'm quite deceived because I've had several packets of these in my time.
Yeah.
Yesterday. And these don't seem very hot at the start, but because the soft is not, you can build up.
Keep your decision to the end. Let's go to Riggles.
It's a very Cheetos. Tough,
and see what he thought.
Yeah, Bob's verdict.
Which one do you got?
I'm going to go with knick-knacks.
Knick-knacks.
Going with a classic?
Yeah.
I'm the same, knick-knacks all day, every day.
I did like the Cheeto.
I'm going to take the new kid on the block. I'm going for the Chitters. KB?
I really like that kind of floaty, melty texture of the Cheetos. And I can feel a little bit of a tingle heat build up, but you've got to go with the knick-knacks. It's just a classic.
And Nichols?
What I would say is, I am very much a fan of the Cheetos Twisted. Whenever I'm in Wilkie's on a Thursday, I am tempted to get a bag. However, side by side with the nicer spicy knick-knack, I think there's only one winner.
Oh, you're all crazy. Well, let's go now in Corn Snack Corner.
Corn Snack
Corner.
Thank you, Kenny. Well done to our Corn Snack Corner, Mr. Billy McCartney, for the results. The official result. Which is best in world?
Okay, well, it's been very close, and I don't know which is which.
Which is which.
But I have to say, I love the Cheetos.
Yeah.
I love the knick-knacks.
Excellent.
If I had to choose...
Desert Island, you can only take one bag with you.
It would have to be... the knick-knacks.
There you go! There you go!
Congratulations to everyone at... I think they made my cut. So congratulations to everyone at Cut for making another fine snack. Any cut?
Hey,
I think the cup, yeah. Congratulations to everyone. And yep. Cup for making something that's better than something else. Well done.
You know, it was close.
Yeah, it was close, yeah.
And if you join us next week for knick-knacks versus hot and spicy space rain.
Well, what about scampi knick-knacks versus scampi fries?
Ooh.
Possibilities are in.
Right in.
The fish off.
And now there's a massive airdrop of 300,000 bags of knick-knacks.
Come on. Come on. See you next week. Have a good one.